Whoever's driving this vehicle, whether they're the learner or the instructor, is that correct? I don't think it is. They've gone past the give way line and the keep clear line and the traffic light itself on the left there, you can see. So I don't think if you were on a test, you'd pass your test if you go that far ahead. So stay safe, guys, and don't drive like that.